Wow. Guys, we are hot on the heels of LCD Sound System's last domestic show. Domestic is my mestic, United States of America. North America? North America, guys, is what I meant. The last North American shows on their American Dream tour. Ended at, I don't know, maybe heard of it? Hollywood Bowl? So the tour is almost over. Isn't it sad? You know it's not sad? In honor of that, in honor of all the great work they've done and I've done, blog's back, baby.
Totally terrifying, yeah!
So as you guys know, not too long ago, LCD Sound System broke up. And I think as you also know, you've probably owned a pair of jeans longer than their breakup lasted, so. They're good jeans. You don't just throw them out. You keep the jeans. Give the jeans a break for maybe 4 years. And then get the jeans back out. And then you like the jeans even more for some reason. Whew. It's a weird thing how that works. Now these jeans are, I can wear them all the time. Too much. This time around, I was going as a disc jockey. And, you know, it's like a, you know, barely a job DJing, by the way. If you feel like you want to do it, go ahead. You're like, I don't know how. Nobody does. So, James Jimmy Murphy is not a big social media guy. But for me, he went on to his Instagram stories and he posted a very nice message to the fans to welcome me onto tour.
Hi everybody, it's me, James Murphy. Just want to say that I'm very excited to have the great DJ Jason Green on tour with us. And I also would like to say that I voted for Donald Trump.
Stop one, Miami. Of course, when we were in Miami, it was raining. And we were downtown, which is always the best area of any city. Like the business district, go there because there's all kinds of no good places to eat. And the show was good. I've enjoyed it. They were good. Here's a clip of them being good in Miami. Then it was off to nawlins, baby. Fuck. The next stop was New Orleans, which I've been to many times. Stressful. Stressful there. Because you can't, no one's like, oh yeah, you're going to go down there and just have a nice relaxing, but no, no, no. Like, eat this, drink this, die, you know. First show was the Voodoo Fest. Oh boy. Who's playing the Voodoo Fest this year? Is that LCD Sound System, Your Honor? I must ask you, Your Honor, who's headlining the Voodoo Fest this year? Huh? Your Honor? I'll allow it. And I didn't have to do anything. So this is two nights off for me. There's no DJ before a festival gig. They don't need a DJ at all, if I'm being honest with you. But don't tell them, because I love money. And I love attention. At Voodoo Fest, I wasn't playing. So I started a new tradition that it's a series that you're going to enjoy throughout the blog. Here's part one. In festivals, if you're like a headlining band, you get like a little corral of trailers, and there's food, and there's like, you know, it's nice. But they also like kind of try to like dress it up, like they decorate.
This is the dressing room and lots of cool art.
What?
No.
So the next show was a theater show in New Orleans, this awesome old theater. so cool, I can't even remember the name. Will I Google it? Probably not. You can Google it. You do some work for once in your life. Show took place the weekend before Halloween. So people were all dressed up. And we had some guest crew members. I think it was Michael, Freddie, and Chucky, or maybe Raggedy Andy, depending on your angle. It was a very fun show. How fun, you ask? So fun that you should watch this extra clip of Raina playing the piano part for all my friends. Just cuz. She's very talented. There was also some discussion at the show about a cover song. You'll see a clip there where they're working one out on stage, and then backstage after the show, kind of discussing what's better, Ghosts or Suicide. So Corey took us to what was my favorite thing of our New Orleans trip, to see a second line. He said, hey, let's go to the second line. It's like a parade. I said, I don't like parades. And he said, you're going to like this parade. Get in my weird truck. So I did. And he was right. Hey.
You got anything mystical on there?
Didn't that look fun? Well, I got news for you, it was fun. But that's as much as your fucking little brain can handle for one episode. Episode 9's coming soon. Dallas, Austin, Toronto, Montreal, Los Angeles, me, LCD Sound System. Mwah, 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 mwah. Ba-da-do-da, the blogger's back.